Welcome back to my channel, bro. This channel shares information about the latest cars. Okay, let's go straight into the video. Greetings, companions. Everything you need to know about the upcoming 2025 Honda CR-V is going to be revealed today. Mid-sized luxury SUVs like the Honda CR-V stand out because of its striking good looks, roomy cabin, cutting-edge tech, top safety features, potent engine, and, most importantly, great gas mileage. With cutting-edge connectivity features like wireless Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, a wireless smartphone charger, a larger touchscreen entertainment screen, automatic climate control, and driver assistance technology features to keep you safe while driving, this is one of the top-selling SUVs from Honda Motors. We can tell you that the CR-V models offered by Honda have the best performance, ride quality, off-road prowess, and a plethora of other features thanks to their hybrid and gasoline-powered powertrains. That being said, it could be the ideal option for you if you're in the market for a cheap SUV with an increasing number of standard features and specifications. The current Honda CR-V has undergone multiple rounds of remodeling, and the latest iteration, the 6th generation, debuted in 2022 for the 2023 model year with a reimagined look and updated specifications. Even though Honda didn't make much changes to it for the 2024 model year, they did offer a new hybrid Sport L trim for the 2025 model year. There has been no word from the company about when the new Honda CR-V will be available for purchase in 2025. There will likely be no major redesign or updates for the 2025 model year, though. That's why we're crossing our fingers for a 2025 release. Based on our extensive knowledge and reliable automotive sources, we anticipate that the 2025 Honda CR-V will be unveiled in the spring or summer of 2024. We know this because Honda has been tight-lipped on the 2025 Honda CR-V specs and pricing. We are aware, however, that for 2025, the next Honda CR-V will most likely receive little alterations from its predecessor. As a result, we're crossing our fingers that the 2025 new Honda CR-V retains the same pricing and trim levels as its predecessor. Our best guess is that the base model of the 2025 CR-V will cost at around $30,000, with the highest trim potentially costing $40,000 more. The AutoFast channel appreciates your time and attention. If you would want to stay updated on more great cars, please subscribe and hit the bell button.